Guys, I know I said I was going to film while I'm in Florida, but I forgot to charge the battery to my camera, so I'm using my phone right now, and I have no idea how this is going to come out. Don't know if you can even hear me because of the wind, but I'm at the beach. Yeah, I'm at Cocoa Beach. I don't really know what to say. It's been a while since I've been to the beach, and I don't know, I really miss it. I think I'm interested in Florida or anywhere where there's a beach is where I belong. I just feel so at home and so at peace. Like, this is great. Like, I'm just so happy. I'm lost for words because of how happy I am to be here right now. If you guys ever have the opportunity to go to the beach, and especially if you've never been before, I definitely suggest going to the beach because it's just an awe type of moment. Like, I don't know, like, this creation is just so beautiful to me, and the ocean and its vastness is just amazing. And sorry guys, like I said, I'm just like so awestruck right now. And it's not like I've never been to the beach before, but it's just, like I said, it's been so long and I'm just so happy to be here right now. Hopefully my brother will come over here. Oh, there's my brother. Say hi, Marcus.
What?
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah. You just said hi to YouTube.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah guys, that's my little brother.
Yeah.
Oh. Let's talk to Marcus for a second.
This is my brother's first time being at the beach, so I guess I'll give you his thoughts right
now. It's your first time being at the beach. How do you feel?
Good.
You happy you came?
Yeah.
I mean, it's the first time at the beach.
Fun.
Fun? You wish I would stop recording you right now?
I like when I become eyes.
What'd you say? Just now, my brother and I found a jellyfish. I'm pretty sure it's dead, but I kind of wanted to show you guys because I've never seen a jellyfish like up close and personal aside from at the aquarium when they were behind glass. So I'm gonna show this to you right now. So. I don't really have much else to say, but I wanted to document this moment and show you guys my thoughts and feelings, and this will be nice to look back on.
To the beach?
Marcus, I need to be quiet. Tomorrow, I might be going to see USF for the first time, so that'll be fun.
Go Florida Gators!
It's not Gators. It's UCF. I mean USF. Okay, anyways. So yeah, that'll be fun. And my hair got kind of wet, and I'm really loving it. Like my hair, I'm really liking my hair right now. Yeah, this is just. I'm just so happy, guys. This is just a great day. Like the water behind me is just amazing. Like this is great. I'm very happy. Hey guys. So. Yeah, I'm officially leaving now. We're about to leave the beach. And the sun, I don't know if you guys can see, but the sun is about to start setting. Well, not like right this instant, but like within the next hour, it's gonna start setting. So, yeah. Hope that you guys enjoyed this little vlog. Okay, guys. So, this is just me saying a little blurb, even though I was supposed to end the video already. But today, Friday, I visited USF. I didn't go on a formal tour or anything, but we just drove there and walked around, and oh my gosh, the campus is beautiful and the people just seem so nice, and it's so diverse there. And we didn't even see the entire campus because that's how big it is, but from what I did see, I'm just so ready to go. Like, the other school that I applied to, they're good schools, but this school, South Florida, that school was for me. And I honestly cannot wait to come back in January so that I can make this a reality and really like be here like for the rest of college. Really can't wait for that. Yeah, I just wanted to come on here and give you my thoughts about what I thought about it. And the feeling that I had at USF is just a different feeling than what I had when I visited Syracuse. And wow, like I can just picture myself there, and oh my gosh, like I'm just so excited. Oh my gosh, I just can't wait for January now. And yeah, so I just wanted to give a little update of what I thought about today. The day is winding down and it's almost time for me to go back home to Maryland. We leave tomorrow morning, so I don't want to leave. Like, honestly, I wish I was moving in tomorrow instead of going back home. But at least I know that I have somewhere to go next semester, and somewhere where I actually want to go. So I'm pretty excited about that. And yeah, hope that you guys have enjoyed this little mini vacation vlog-ish type thing. If you guys did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And subscribe if you haven't already to get updated when I upload new videos. And yeah, hope that you guys are having a wonderful day, and I will see you guys later. Bye.